And Denver police releasing new information about a suspect killed by officers over the holiday weekend. They say a gunman robbed a store on West Alameda, and responding officers found the suspect. Say he pointed an assault rifle at them. Police say two officers shot Shannon Wright, and he would die at the hospital.